Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut looked no less than a princess out of a fairy tale in a stunning pink and lavender-hued trailed gown at the ongoing 72nd Cannes Film Festival. After flaunting bold looks, the Queen star opted for a stunning soft and feminine gown by Filipino fashion designer Michael Cinco. But what really caught the eye was her beautiful long embellished trail. I'm wearing a Michael Cinco couture gown with pink and lavender hues and it's twilled. It is very structured but at the same time it has an absolutely romantic vibe to it. It is fierce and translucent but has a romantic vibe, said Kangana, who is here courtesy of brand association with Grey. Kangana made a smashing red carpet appearance with a classic Kanjivaram sari paired with a corset, followed by an edgy Nedret pantsuit for an after party.
Subscribe to our channel, just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.